compare these different ways of attempting to break 10 bricks. Now you want to see another example. He's a reverse side. Name, Chris Bayliss. He's going to put his left leg forward, and he's going to use his right hand as a reverse side of his body. So he's going to slide down that forward with a knee bent, snapping bricks with his reverse side of his body. So that way he's right there.